are listening to the Rants and Rambles show with your host, Seth Goldstein. Sponsorship provided by AWeber at aweber.com/PhillyTech. Get Flywheel, optimized WordPress hosting at getflywheel.com. Wistia.com at Wistia.com. And Zoho Mail. Hey guys, Seth from PhillyTech.org. Here's another Rants and Rambles show. A little bonus for this week. It seems like I'm doing these every 2 a week now because I have more and more content to discuss. Recently, a lot of news organizations have been talking about the reemergence of podcasting. How podcasting is now mainstream again, and the keywords is reemergence and again. I would say there's definitely a second renaissance in podcasting, a new democratization of media, but I don't feel like it ever went anywhere. Podcasting has been around since 2006 or so, and I've been doing it since probably around then. There have been podcasts going strong since then, and during the little window of where these media outlets are saying, you know, nothing was going on then. There's plenty of shows going on then. There's the Twit Network that was going strong. There's, you know, the guys from Queens Network going on. You know, I was doing Addicted to Social Media well into from 2009 all the way through to 2012. I mean, so definitely there was a lot of shows going on during that time period. Is it a second renaissance? Possibly. Is it a new emergence of people being interested in this, you know, I wouldn't want to say amateur hour because it isn't. I mean, but being interested in what people have to say in this new kind of media out there. I mean, PodCamp has been around for a while, and that's an unconference that is based around podcasting. You know, unconference is where it's a loose conference where people can come in and talk about what they want about an overall topic. Or it's like BarCamp. I don't feel like it's ever gone anywhere. I feel like, if anything, it might be a second renaissance, but I don't feel like it just... podcasting disappeared and died. I feel like I've been listening to podcasts since 2006 and loving every minute of it. I honestly dropped my Audible subscription because I listen to too many podcasts. I honestly don't have enough time to listen to all the podcasts all the time. I mean, you should see what I have in my Pocket Casts app. It's insane. But I like to hear what you guys have to say about this. Do you listen to any good podcasts? Put them down below. I mean, ever since Serial came out from This American Life on, you know, public radio, and as a podcast, everyone's saying, "Oh my God, it's back. It's been there. It hasn't gone anywhere." So, let's hear what your thoughts are. Post your thoughts below in the comments, whether or not you're on YouTube or on the website or elsewhere. I'd like to hear what you have to say. Reach out to me on Twitter at Seth Goldstein or at PhillyTech.org, or you can hit me up at Seth@PhillyTech.org on the email. Take care, guys. Have a wonderful Wednesday, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.